The devices that provide the means for a computer to communicate with the user or other computers are referred to as A. CPU, B. ALU, C. IO, D. None of the above. The correct answer is IO. The software used to drive microprocessor-based systems is called A. Assembly language, B. Firmware, C. Machine language code, D. Basic interpreter instructions. The correct answer is assembly language. The circuits in the 8085 that provide the arithmetic and logic functions are called the A. CPU, B. ALU, C. IO, D. None of the above. The correct answer is ALU. How many buses are connected as part of the 8085 microprocessor? A. 2, B. 3, C. 5, D. 8. The correct answer is 3. D. Ensures that only one IC is active at a time to avoid a bus conflict caused by two ICs writing different data to the same bus. A. Control bus, B. Control instructions, C. Address decoder, D. CPU. The correct answer is address decoder. How many bits are used in the data bus? A. 7, B. 8, C. 9, D. 16. The correct answer is 8. The items that you can physically touch in a computer system are called A. Software, B. Firmware, C. Hardware, D. None of the above. The correct answer is hardware. Single bit indicators that may be set or cleared to show the results of logical or arithmetic operations are the A. Flags, B. Registers, C. Monitors, D. Decisions. The correct answer is flags. When referring to instruction words, a mnemonic is A. A short abbreviation for the operand address, B. A short abbreviation for the operation to be performed, C. A short abbreviation for the data word stored at the operand address, D. Shorthand for machine language. The correct answer is a short abbreviation for the operation to be performed. The technique of assigning a memory address to each I/O device in the computer system is called A. Memory mapped I/O, B. Ported I/O, C. Dedicated I/O, D. Wired I/O. The correct answer is memory mapped I/O. When was the first 8-bit microprocessor introduced? A. 1969, B. 1974, C. 1979, D. 1985. The correct answer is 1974. What type of circuit is used at the interface point of an output port? A. Decoder, B. Latch, C. Tri-state buffer, D. None of the above. The correct answer is latch. I/O mapped systems identify their input-output devices by giving them an A. 8-bit port number, B. 16-bit port number, C. 8-bit buffer number, D. 8-bit instruction. The correct answer is 8-bit port number. What type of circuit is used at the interface point of an input port? A. Decoder, B. Latch, C. Tri-state buffer, D. None of the above. The correct answer is tri-state buffer. The register in the 8085 that is used to keep track of the memory address of the next OP code to be run in the program is the A. Stack pointer, B. Program counter, C. Instruction pointer, D. Accumulator. The correct answer is program counter. The control bus and memories share a bidirectional bus in a typical microprocessor system. A. True, B. False, C. D. The correct answer is false. All computer programs for a machine are called A. Software, B. Firmware, C. Hardware. D. None of the above. The correct answer is software. The 8085A is an A 16-bit parallel CPU, B 8-bit serial CPU, C 8-bit parallel CPU, D none of the above. The correct answer is 8-bit parallel CPU. Because microprocessor CPUs do not understand mnemonics as they have to be converted to A hexadecimal machine code, B binary machine code, C assembly language, D all of the above. The correct answer is binary machine code. A register in the microprocessor that keeps track of the answer or results of any arithmetic or logic operation is the A stack pointer, B program counter, C instruction pointer, D accumulator. The correct answer is accumulator. What is the difference between a mnemonic code and machine code? A. There is no difference. B. Machine codes are in binary, mnemonic codes are in shorthand English. C. Machine codes are in shorthand English, mnemonic codes are in binary. D. The correct answer is machine codes are in binary, mnemonic codes are in shorthand English. Which bus is a bidirectional bus? A. Address bus, B. Data bus, C. Address bus and data bus, D. None of the above. The correct answer is data bus. Which of the following buses is primarily used to carry signals that direct other ICs to find out what type of operation is being performed? A. Data bus, B. Control bus, C. Address bus, D. Address decoder bus. The correct answer is control bus. What kind of computer program is used to convert mnemonic code to machine code? A. Debug, B. Assembler, C. C, D. Fortran. The correct answer is assembler. Which of the following are the three basic sections of a microprocessor unit? A. Operand register and arithmetic logic unit ALU, B. Control and timing register and arithmetic logic unit ALU, C. Control and timing register and memory, D. Arithmetic logic unit ALU memory and input output. The correct answer is control and timing register and arithmetic logic unit ALU.